A very good morning, class 4th. Today we are continuing our chapter 15. In this chapter we have studied exercise 15.1, which is about the perimeter, right? Perimeter means sum of all sides, or you can say sum of the outline, because perimeters mein hum sirf outlines ko add karte hain. Clear this one? After this, today we will do our exercise 15.2. In this exercise, we will study about the area. We will study about the area. So, you seen these pictures? There are three pictures and one duster is kept here. In these pictures, when I draw these, like this one, it occupies some space of the board, right? I draw it like this. It means it occupies this space, right? जितने भी ये शेप ड्रॉ की है मैंने, जिस भी साइज की, ये स्पेस जो है बोर्ड का ही शेप ने ऑक्यूपाई किया. लाइक दिस, हेयर आई राइट डेट एंड डे. सो दिस मच स्पेस ऑक्यूपाई दिस. So, it is occupied completely, like this duster, right? This one, this much space occupied by this duster, like this. So, in this space, I will not do any other work, means I can't write my pen here, because this space is occupied by the duster. So, when we find how much surface is occupied by the figures, by the object, there we have to find the area, right? How much space of the board occupied by this duster, for that we need to find the area of this duster, right? Now see this one. This is the square and this one is rectangle, right? Square, rectangle. To find how much part of the board or how much surface is acquired by the square and rectangle, for that we need to find its area, right? So the definition of the area is the surface enclosed by the figure. Closed figure, remember this point. See, if this is open figure, so you can't find the area of this figure. So when you find the area, right here, the measures of the surface enclosed, or you can say occupied, which you will write enclosed by, and you can write here occupied by, closed figures is called its area. Write this point, this definition of the area you have to write in your notebook. What the measure of the surface means, jo measurement hum karte hain surface ki, kaun sa surface, jo kisi bhi figure se occupy kiya jaye, right? Which part occupied by the closed figure, that is called its area. Now in this exercise we will study about how to find the area of square and area of rectangle. पेरीमीटर जो हमने रेक्टेंगल में भी फाइंड किया था, स्क्वायर में भी फाइंड किया था, एंड इवन इररेगुलर शेप्स का भी आपने पेरीमीटर फाइंड किया है, एक्सरसाइज 15.1, राइट। सो बेटा, इन दैट एक्सरसाइज इररेगुलर शेप पेरीमीटर फाउंड, बिकॉज देयर यू हैव टू जस्ट ऐड द आउटलाइंस और द बाउंड्रीज ऑफ द फिगर, बट एरिया इट इज यू कैन से some difficult part than perimeter, because if the shape is like this, right, for this shape if you have to find the area, so firstly you will learn how to find the area of the triangle and then how to find the area of the rectangle, right, then you will add both the areas and you will get the area of the complete sheep, right? So perimeter is easy because you have to just add the outlines. So for that's why in today's exercise 15.2 you will learn how to find the area of the square and rectangle. Now see, square whose all sides are equal, this. So area means from one this side it occupied and one this side. So for this, formula is side multiply side. You can write x square, you can write side multiply side, whatever you want to like. After this, rectangle. Length equals to length and breadth equals to breadth, right? See, this portion is length, sorry, its breadth, and this one is its length. Remember, the straight line hai aapki, this will tell you the length and this one is tell you its breadth. It depends on which shape. If it is like this, it means this is its breadth. And if I change the position, see, then this will be its breadth and this will be its length, right? So this will tell you that according to the shape, you have to check which one is its length, which one is its breadth. So now here length and breadth both are different. So area of rectangle is length multiply breadth, right? Area of square is side multiply side and area of rectangle is length multiply breadth. After this, the second main point in this is how area measured in units. Like perimeter, the units will be remain same, meter given it will be meter, centimeter given centimeter, but in area, सी पेरीमीटर में तो हम ऐड कर रहे थे, तो आपकी यूनिट्स भी क्या हो रही थी, ऐड हो रही थी, सो इट विल्स रिमेन द सेम, राइट। बट सी इन थर्ड क्लास यू लर्न हाउ टू ऐड द यूनिट्स, 3 मीटर प्लस 5 मीटर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 8 मीटर, और पेरीमीटर में भी हमने क्या किया है, लेंथ्स को ऐड किया है, सो इन पेरीमीटर यूनिट विल रिमेन द सेम, but in area here you are multiplying, like 5 meter multiply with 5 meter, 5 5 is 25, meter multiply by meter comes as meter square or square meter, 25 square meter, or you can write 25 meter square, both are equal. So clear, either you will write the unit like this, square meter, square centimeter, or like this, centimeter square, meter square, clear? So now, after this, let's come to our exercise 15.2. So 15.2, the first question is given here, that the length of the side of a square are given below. Find the area. So in this part, first part, here it is given that side equals to 12 centimeter. We have to find area of square. So area of square equals to side multiply side, right? Means 12 centimeter multiply 12 centimeter. When you multiply 12 centimeter with 12, it equals to 144, and unit is square सेंटीमीटर. क्लियर? आपको सिंपली क्या करना है, 12 से 12 को मल्टीप्लाई करना है, 144 विल कम, देन स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. बी पार्ट, सेम साइड इज गिवन 25 मीटर. वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर. Equals to side multiply side, which is equals to 25 meter multiply by 25 meter. You will multiply and write the answer here, and unit will be square meter. Right? Clear this question? Simply आपको area of square का formula put करना है. That is side multiply side, right? After this multiply and write down, because in square all sides are equal, right? Now in the second question, that is find the area of the rectangle whose length and breadth are, whose length and breadth. So A part, length equals to 12 meter, breadth equals to 15 meter. In this question, you have to take care of one point, that beta, the units are must be same. Units must be same, right? Like here meter meter. If centimeter comes, यहाँ पे meter होता है, यहाँ पे centimeter, तो आपको ये भी centimeter में convert करना पड़ता. Now for this, area of rectangle that is equals to length multiplied breadth so length is 12 meter and breadth is 15 meter. Multiply 12 and 15 and write down the answer here, and unit is square meter. Clear? A part very easy. Length given है आपको, breadth given है, and both are in the same unit. Right? So area of rectangle equals to length multiply breadth, 12 meter multiply 15 meter equals to dash square meter. Clear? Now the B part also, length given there 10 centimeter, breadth equals to 18 centimeters. Same unit, then write area of rectangle equals to length multiply breadth, 10 centimeter multiply with 18 centimeter, and your answer is 180 square centimeter. Right? You know na, when we multiply any number with 10, what comes? So same for this. Now come to third question. Find the area of the rectangular plot. In third question, we have to find the area of the rectangular plot whose length is 40 meter and breadth is 30 meter. So, length of plot. Length of plot equals to 40 meter. Breadth of plot equals to 30 meter. Right? So here we have to find the area of the rectangular plot. So area of the plot equals to length of plot multiply its breadth of the plot, right? Length is equals to 40 meter and breadth equals to 30 meter. So same, 4 threes are 12, 2 zeros and unit is square meter. This I told you how to multiply the multiples of 10. Clear question number 3. यहाँ पे simply बचे आपको length given थी plot की, breadth given थी and you have to find the area. So area of the plot equals to length of plot multiply breadth of the plot, right? So when we multiply 40 meter multiply 30 meter, the answer is 1200 square meter. Square meter is unit of the rectangle, right? See, मैंने यहाँ पे rectangle नहीं लिखा, because simply we know if length and breadth both are different given, it means that is of rectangle, right? वो किसकी होंगी? Rectangles की. After this, come to the next fourth question. In fourth question, it is given that find the area of the square whose perimeter is 240 meter. So, देखो बेटा, इसमें क्या गिवन है? Perimeter. And हमें क्या फाइंड करना है? Area. Right? So, perimeter का फॉर्मूला क्या होता है? Square का 4 multiply side. और किसके इक्वल गिवन है? 240 meter. Right? So, हम इस फॉर्मूला से यहां से अपनी साइड फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. साइड इक्वल्स टू 4 मल्टीप्लाई व्हेन इट चेंज द साइड लेफ्ट हैंड साइड टू राइट हैंड साइड, सो इट गोज इन डिवीजन, राइट? ये किस में चला जाएगा? डिवाइड में. हियर दिस इज इन मल्टीप्लाई, व्हेन इट चेंज द साइड इट कम्स इन डिवीजन और एट डिनोमिनेटर प्लेस. When you will divide 240 by 4, जब आप 240 को 4 से divide करोगे, your answer is 16 meter. Clear? 4, 6 are 24, 0 as it is. So, side is equals to 60 meter. Right? Now, we knows about the side. So, we can find the area of the square. Area of square equals to side multiply side, right? Side is 60 meter multiply 60 meter. 1, 2, 2 zeros as it is. 6, 6 are 36 square meter, right? Area of the square is 3600 square meter. Clear? If this type of questions comes, you can do by firstly आप अगर देखो यहाँ पे हमें area of square given होता and we have to find the perimeter, then how you will do? Same formula, 3600 का square 60 meter, side comes एंड पैरामीटर के फॉर्मूला में पुट द साइड दैट इज 4 मल्टीप्लाई साइड. क्लियर, योर आंसर विल बी 240 मीटर. सो सेम फर्स्टली आपको जो चीज़ गिवन है लाइक हेयर पैरामीटर इज गिवन, सो आई राइट पैरामीटर. पैरामीटर का फॉर्मूला क्या होता है, 4 मल्टीप्लाई साइड 240 मीटर. साइड हमें फाइंड करनी है, सो वी विल कीप दिस साइड, दिस साइड, इस साइड को हम यहीं रखेंगे और यू कैन राइट एस ऑल्सो, राइट. सो एस इक्वल्स टू 4, कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर है विच विल नॉट चेंज. सो जब ये साइड चेंज करेगा बेटा अपनी, मल्टीप्लीकेशन में है तो डिवीजन में होगा, डिवीजन में है तो मल्टीप्लीकेशन में होगा. प्लस विल चेंज इनटू माइनस एंड माइनस विल चेंज इनटू प्लस, राइट. आफ्टर दैट वी गेट हेयर साइड इक्वल्स टू 60 मीटर एंड एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर इज साइड मल्टीप्लाई साइड, 60 मीटर मल्टीप्लाई 60 मीटर एंड योर आंसर इज 3600 स्क्वायर मीटर. क्लियर, दिस फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर फिफ्थ इज एरिया ऑफ अ स्क्वायर. सी नाउ हियर, दिस इज एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ साइड 20 सेंटीमीटर इज सेम एज दैट ऑफ रेक्टेंगल ऑफ ब्रेथ 10 सेंटीमीटर. व्हाट इज द लेंथ ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट दे आर सेइंग, they are saying that area of the square of side 20 centimeter is equal. So firstly we will write what is given here, side equals to 20 centimeter, right, breadth equals to 10 centimeter. Clear this one. So they are saying that area of square equals to area of rectangle, right? Area of square equals to area of rectangle. Area of square formula is side multiply side equals to area of rectangle length multiply breadth. Clear? So side multiply side, side given here 20 centimeters multiply with 20 centimeter equals to length not given, then put it as it is, multiply breadth equals to 10 centimeter. Clear? Now from this we have to find what is the length of the rectangle, means length hame find karni hai. So hum length ko is side rakhte hain and 10 will become this side. अब देखो यहाँ ये मल्टीप्लीकेशन में है, when it change the side it come into division, right, सेंटीमीटर कट बाय सेंटीमीटर, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, so it is equals to 2 multiply 20 centimeter. Here also it equals to length and this is also equals to length. So 2 multiply 20 that is equals to 40 centimeter equals to length. So length is 40 centimeter of the rectangle. Clear this question? In this exercise today you learn 2 questions. Mainly basic very important that are, firstly perimeter से area of square find out करना and second is two areas are given to you equal. See the question once again. Sorry, area of the square of side 20 centimeter is same as that of rectangle means area of square equals to area of rectangle. Then write down the formulas. Side multiply side. After this, put the values. Side equals to 20 centimeter. 20 centimeter multiply 20 centimeter equals to length. We have to find. We'll keep length as it is. Multiply breadth given equals to 10 centimeter. Right? Now we have to find the length. So we will take this 10 centimeter to this side. And when we change the side, it comes in division. Right? So this centimeter cut by this centimeter. 0 cut by 0, you can say like this. Or 10 to the 20. So 2 multiply 20 centimeter equals to length. And when we multiply, we get 40 centimeter equals to length. Clear this question number 5. After that, question number 6. A hole is 60 meter long and 50 meter broad. Find the area of its floor. So this question you will try to do yourself. And from 6 to question number 10. Today your work is firstly do these 5 questions. Revise the exercise and try to do the next 5 questions yourself. Clear students? If anyone have any problem, you can comment and you can ask.